Well, after some of the rain we had yesterday and the gusty winds, we're finally getting to the point where we're going to have some quiet weather. We just need this system here to scoot a little bit further off to the east, and it's going to do that, and it's going to warm up our temperatures the further it gets off to the east. So Monday, forecasted high of 65. Once we get to Tuesday, 67 forecasted high. That cool air skirts way to the east, and then we're up to near 70 on Wednesday. A cold front will overtake us by that time. Drop our temperatures down a little bit for Thursday, cause some gusty winds yet again, but unlikely any precipitation with that 63 for a forecasted high on Thursday. Friday, you can see that warm air still out west. That warm front will eventually overtake us, but Friday, just the forecasted high of 70, but I think you're going to like what happens for the weekend. I'll have more on that on 7-day forecast. Here's a look outside. You can see Turner Park flag there blowing a little bit, but not much. That's good news there. Wind out of the southwest, 14 miles per hour. Our current temperature, 55 degrees. And there's that southwest breeze anywhere from 10 to 15 miles per hour, but it's much better than the gust we had, closer to 40 miles per hour earlier today. There's our current temperature of 55, 51 for Plattsmouth, 49 Nebraska City, 48 for Beatrice. Tecumseh's at 51 and Atlantic is at 50 degrees. For low temperatures tonight, you know, it's going to be another day tomorrow where you're going to want the jacket heading out the door. But by the time you get to the afternoon temperatures, they're going to look a lot better. But at least for the morning low, sitting right around 40 degrees, and the winds will be light, but they will crank back up just a little bit once we start the middle day parts of tomorrow. Out of the west, 15 to 25 miles per hour. High temperature in the mid-60s for most of us. But look at Falls City, forecasted high of 70 degrees. So the eclipse is also coming tomorrow. So for us, we zoom in here. It begins at 12:40. It'll peak at 1:50 and end at 3:10 p.m. And most of that moisture staying to the north. So it looks like the majority of our viewing area, especially the further south you are, going to have some clear viewing conditions for that eclipse. So this darker area is the line of totality there. And you can see most of the clouds are southeast of that line. That's where the denser, thicker clouds are going to be with that moisture wrapping into the area of low pressure. But if you're from Cincinnati, Cleveland, until you get to Buffalo, it's going to be clear skies. Buffalo might be a little bit dicey all the way up to Maine as well. So here's the 7-day forecast. And again, it's the warm up from Monday to Wednesday. Cold front comes through on Thursday. Winds increase. High temperature of 63 that day, so it's more of a cool front. It won't drop our temperatures that much, just cause some gusty winds, but no rain from that. By Friday, high temperature of 70, and Saturday and Sunday, finally getting that warm front here, 80 degrees for a high both those days.